Hello viewers, today I like to show you how to schedule text message to send later with Samsung messages. Let's have a look. First, from your Samsung phone, open Messages app, try to compose a new message. Add contact and type text message. Now, to use schedule, tap on plus button. Then tap 3 dot from middle menu. Tap schedule message. Now set date and time to send later with Samsung messages. Tap done and tap send button. That's it. Schedule message ready to send. By tap on clock icon, you can edit or delete that scheduled message. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.